You can spend a night in this Texas castle for less than $150. The German owners wanted to match the traditional castles from back home, and there are just so many great little touches.